Things TikTok Made Me Buy, part 37.
Oh my god, I saw a girl use this marshmallow whip maker and I really wanted to try it out too. First, add a pearl-sized drop of your favorite cleanser. Next, fill it up to the waterline. Then put the lid back on and start pumping. Wow, it really looks like marshmallow foam. It's super soft and feels really nice on my skin.